What was the nature of your visit to Mexico?
When we get to the United States, you'll have to apply for asylum. You're gonna need to know what to say. In English is better, okay? I am unable to return.
To return?
Try it again. I am unable to return to Mexico because I have a well-founded fear.
I have a well-founded fear.
After 32 years of distinguished service at the United States Customs and Border Protection, to Ben Clamageau!
How's the leisure life?
How well do you really know Ben?
Ben's a good man.
Down in Mexico, I made a mistake with the wrong people.
All right, easy, easy.
My family.
We're all in danger.
Ben, as a man who knows how to cross the border, I want you to work for me.
Do as you're told, tell no one. And I promise you, your family will be safe.
If you even sneeze near my family, I swear, I'll kill you. You got plenty of coyotes. What do you need me for?
Business. Opportunities.
When someone threatens your family, you'll do anything to keep them alive.
We can't seem to stop fighting over the lines in the sand.
Those lines were put there for a reason. I know I haven't always been the best father.
The Ben I rolled with would have turned her in. It's quite a change.
Where are you going?
Home.
What was the nature of your visit to Mexico?
Fishing.